to write, it's getting relentless. I write for me.